Someone has to step up and save Lushaka. So why can't it be me, Misha?
Please don't go. And if you must, please take me with you. Don't leave me alone.
Even without me, you know how to proceed forward, brave Captain Misha. The compass is waiting for you. Haven't you always wanted to be a better adventurer than me? Now go, board that train, and start your journey!
Where are you going, Mikhail?
I'm going to clean the floor in the parlor car. I've promised the conductor.
Wait, first tell me, did you fix this watch?
Yeah?
I know what it looked like before. Its chain was broken, the back case torn, and the marks on the dial all worn out. How did you manage to fix it?
Well, it's hard to explain, but I knew it could be fixed. It's the hands, Mr. Amundsen. Its hands were intact and pointing in the right direction, so I knew there would be a way to fix the rest.
I see. You'll work with me from now on. Haven't you always wanted to tinker with this train? You're its mechanic now. As for the conductor, I'll do the talking.
But I only know how to fix watches.
Don't worry. You've got what it takes. I'll teach you what you need to know.
Where are you going, legwork? It's time to head to our next stop.
I'm staying in Astana with Rosalina and Tiernan.
I see. This place reminds you of home.
The people of Astana have only achieved a tiny victory, and still have a long way to go towards true freedom. Hanunu needs us. Don't worry. Not all journeys lead to the stars. Even if I leave the Express, our path of trailblaze will continue.
Yeah. I knew you wouldn't stay on the Express forever. Leave in peace, my friend. And, take this with you.
This is Mr. Amundsen's hat. But why?
When he departed, he said he would leave it to his best student. Well, I suppose the time has come. Farewell, legwork. Take care of Tiernan and Rosalina. And don't forget to write to us.
Where are you going, Watchmaker? Don't worry, Micah. Just going on a little trip. Someone has to be at the forefront of the interstellar frontier, and I'm the only former Nameless in Panicone. So why can't it be me?
Because you're all we have! Have you forgotten about Tiernan? The cosmos is way more dangerous now. What will happen to Panicone if we lose you too?
But what will happen to Panicone if we don't find a way out? Ah, Tiernan. How could I ever forget him? I've spent countless sleepless nights asking myself why I didn't go with him back then. We Nameless won't stop. Don't worry, Micah. It's just a matter of getting back to my old profession. Just wait for me to come back. But if, and it's a big if. If I don't come back in one piece, then you'll become the next Watchmaker.
Where are you going, old man?
Oh, you're here.
Answer my question. What are you up to?
Relax, Gallagher. I just came up with a great idea. Wanna hear it?
Oh, come on! Aren't all your ideas just ways to get yourself killed? I may be blunt here, but you're the last remaining hero in Panicone. If you die too, the secret of the Stellaron will go to the grave with you.
Yes. I'm afraid there's no way out in Panicone, so I'll have to consider alternatives beyond Asdana. We'll organize a festival using the Watchmaker's legacy as a facade, and send invitations to the entire cosmos to gather people here.
So, a desperate struggle against the family?
Desperate? Don't we have you here, my friend? This task is challenging, but what hasn't been challenging for us along the way? Well, whatever you do, remember. Make sure to send an invitation to the Astral Express.
Misha! Where are you going?
Oh, it's you, Clockie. Take me to Dreamflux Reef. Last night, I had a long dream about the day we met. I want to write down that dream.
Write it down? Why?
Oh, so I won't forget it. Do you remember how you got your name, Clockie?
Of course! You told me that when you were a kid, you lived in a room full of clocks. Those wall clocks and pocket watches grew up with you and were your best friends.
Yes, but what I didn't mention was, There's a funny misunderstanding behind it. I was a kid, and there was always a special pocket watch in my memories. It was with my grandpa, guiding him on his sea voyages and leading the way in his every adventure story. I wanted to have a pocket watch like that too, and that's when you appeared in my dreams.
Yeah. Every night, we boarded the compass and set sail together.
But you know what? It wasn't until the day my grandpa gave it to me that I realized it wasn't a pocket watch at all. It was a compass. So, your name should have been Compassy. And the Watchmaker is just a nameless.
We've arrived at Dreamflux Reef. So, where to next?
You know, Clockie, I don't think I'll be going anywhere else. Hmm. I've traveled far enough. And it's time for a little break.
Oh. So, we'll set out again. When you're rested?
No. I'll stay here. And then, this is where it ends.
This is where it ends? What do you mean, Misha? You told me that the trailblazing expedition would never end.
Yeah, that's what I said. So now, it's up to you to decide your next destination.
My next destination? What's that supposed to be? I've been following you! Misha? You're acting weird today. If you're feeling down, we can just do what we usually do. With the clockwork!
No, I'm not feeling down. As for clockwork? Yeah. It resolves all problems in this dream. So, do you know what clockwork actually is?
I'm not quite sure.
Well, everyone gets lost at times. They may hesitate and doubt which way to go. That happens in this dreamscape and beyond. But don't worry. Everyone goes through moments of uncertainty and hesitation. Eventually, they gather the courage to make bold decisions. Whether it's calming, happy, angry, or sad, all they need is a little nudge to take that step toward where they truly belong. I'm leaving that little nudge with you, and I hope you'll share it with others. Such is the essence of clockwork, the will of the trailblaze. Clockie's hands spin around non-stop, indicating confusion, frustration, and weakness. But ultimately, people still need to move forward.
Just like your hands. Always pointing ahead. This is where my journey ends. From now on, it is your path to walk.
Trailblazing means taking paths your predecessors forswore and venturing even further. The Paniconian Mikhail's dreams does not belong to order.
I can't believe that Eon would cast a glance at Paniconi at a time like this. Is it because of the resonance from the legacy of the Trailblaze? Or perhaps the bond between you is so strong that it even impresses an Eon?
Well, there might be another possibility. Perhaps they want to witness, on behalf of the fallen Eons, who will hold the future of Paniconi.
If that's the case, on behalf of the Dream Master of Paniconi and the 107,336 members of the Oak family, I'm extending a formal invitation to all of you.
I'm cordially inviting you all to the Panicone Grand Theater to participate in the upcoming Charmony Festival. And, of course, you won't be in the audience, but on center stage. Since the future of the Stellaron, Panicone, and even the entire cosmos is at stake, let's draw a conclusion there, in all fairness. If you truly believe in Akavili's path, then show me their courage and determination.
Thank you.